We are ALPS. We are local volunteers who bring together our experience to protect the environment. We have been a registered organisation in Indonesia since 2015, and our strong board and local sponsor guides our current projects. At our core are rangers, rehabilitation workers, snake handlers, guides and artisans. Over the past few years, we have taken on a variety of conservation tasks on the front line. The rainforest. We are asking for your help so we can grow and tip the balance towards sustainable practices and a carbon-aware economy. Our mission at ALPS is to move people to live by protecting the environment and its capacities so it can fulfill the needs and aspirations of present and future generations. Through our community networks, we go and solve situations as they arise, so people and animals can again live in harmony with nature. Your support makes our vision at ALPS possible. We will keep you regularly updated with news and wonderful stories.
Vision ALPS, our work is centered on 7K sector, which must be accomplished in this decade in order to ensure sustainable future.
These are Sector 1, regular patrols for the snares and traps inside or outside the area and building public awareness of the illegal wildlife trade. Work with the community to create a conservation area that has good ecological function and training locals around the immediate aims of protecting wildlife from snares. Your support helps keep our patrols regular. Every snare we find is a life saved. Sector 2. Work over 12 months with Pearl Sandakaya students and with other local teachers and schools. We educate students around the principles of sustainable practices. Our classes cover introduction to conservation, introduction to the environment, introduction of conservation areas, recognition of common and protected plants and animals, forest benefits practices and principles, waste management and prevention of forest fires. We are also building an army of volunteers for our tree planting days. Sector 3. We promised 12 meetings over 12 months, aimed at building and coordinating community networks, linking villages, organisations, environmentally sustainable tourism businesses and local authorities. This includes to keep supporting our animal rehabilitation volunteers and networks. This way, through the process of coordinating and integrating all activities, our work will entwine to achieve our vision. ALPS members support their communities through sustainable practices, through knowledge, attitudes, skills, behaviours, abilities, awareness, and by coordinating resources. Sector 4. This sector will cover investing in growing 2,500 trees for planting over the next 3 years with the schools. We are planting a long buffer between the local villages and the rainforest. Sector 5. Secure a small rehabilitation space and office near the proposed buffer zone to continue to provide communities emergency animal rescue and release alternatives, and to restore the ecological and biological roles and functions of released animals, many of whom are endangered. Sector 6. Install and maintain 5 camera traps equipped with motion and heat sensors to record the presence of wildlife and poachers in certain areas. We will monitor and report on tigers, orangutans, and other endangered and wonderful animals, as well as bringing you real stories from our communities. Sector 7. Apart from giving us the petrol money to achieve our goals, your support will also allow us to purchase field equipment like a laptop, laser printer, GPS tracker and locators, GoPro cameras and portable and stationary cages for animal treatment and release. Oh, I nearly forgot. We need sticks, bags, and some plasters for our expert snake handlers. We take on responsibility when we can and do what is possible where we live. To see Alp's passion and commitment and what real grassroots conservation looks like, please follow our Facebook page where, over the next 12 months, we will show you what a dedicated team can do with your donation and investment in our future. We are not going anywhere and promise to bring amazing, inspiring stories, photos and videos from our finger on the pulse of the rainforest. Your support will help plug the store of Carbon Inn and bring awareness to Gunnedah National Park, one of the world's last great remaining rainforests. Apart from making a measurable difference by sponsoring our direct action, for any kind investment in our future, you will also receive a 3-year honorary membership to Alps and a poke. If you invest between $200 to $500, we will send you one of these beautiful, one-of-a-kind, hand-carved, inscribed orangutan statues valued at $150 to $400 Australian dollars. Every dollar can plant a tree, and any donation over $50 receives a handmade gift. Please see this menu for current perk information and allow 3 months for delivery. Please let us know if you want to request a particular sculpture or hand-carved item. Finally, all our honorary founding members will receive the Welcome to the Jungle VIP treatment. If you ever come to Phuket Luang to visit the orangutans and the rainforest, we will help plan your stay and find you the best accommodation, food, project and tour. As a member of ALPS, you will get a personal English-speaking local guide to advise you before and during your once-in-a-lifetime trip. The best kind of gift these holidays. Please consider supporting the environment, and we will email you or your loved one a personal membership and thank you letter. If you share this campaign and invite your friends to the ALPS Facebook group, you can help make our voice heard today. We support the rainforest, its animals and the surrounding communities around the magnificent Gunung Lesser National Park.
Purpose of the planting tree, we might not be able to feel directly in short time, but in the future this effort will be very beneficial for our future generation, so that they can grow up an environment with clear eye and free from disease. Planting tree is not just dream but an action.